There's something on it. Probably a flounder. Oh, shit, we crossed each other. This is where your skill comes in right here to see if you can get that. Oh, right there. Let me get this bad boy. No. It went over it. Oh, that one's good. They're broken. Let's see. There's something on it. Probably a flounder. Oh, shit, we crossed each other on that popping cork. Huh? I got it right here, brother. I got it right here.
Oh, Tim went to go get it. Oh my gosh. Boy, weird fish, Tim. Boy, weird fish. He's a hero. He's gonna go get us a fish. Whoa. Man, that dude is crazy. What in the world? Hey, you need some grips or something, boy? Because you're gonna lose that boy. He's fighting it, boy. He's fighting it. It's a little baby flounder, isn't it? Boy, look at that, dude. Oh, yeah. He lost his shoe, but he still's got the flounder on him, man. He busted that various line. What is it called?
The
various line that people are raving about. Don't buy it, man. It's junk. Just get you some regular braid, man. The cheapest one you can buy is better than that various stuff.
Is that a keeper?
That little guy just trying to chunk on that big old shrimp.
Hey man, what's going on? Hanging out here with Innovation Fishy.
What's up, guys?
This boy, man, I tell you what, lately he's been killing it. So
we're gonna see if we can find him, man.
Yeah.
The bait shop ran out of bait, so we're going right down the street to go get some more bait from another bait shop right down the street about 9 minutes, and then we'll be able to get on the water. But man, it looks like it's gonna be for a beautiful day out here, man.
Oh. Hell yeah, I'm excited, man. It's a special kind of day today because today this man right here, he's taking me out fishing on my birthday. How about them apples?
That's right.
Let's see what we can do, man. Stay tuned. We're gonna have a good time.
We're gonna get some. We're gonna pick up some bait here.
Hi. Good morning. Wow, I never even realized you guys were here. This is so cool.
Thank you.
And I'm right down the street. I always launch at Louie's.
Okay.
But obviously, you know this.
It's okay. We bring our water in. My brother will bring me some.
Look at all the bait, Daniel. Look at it.
Yeah. He said, we're gone like the wind, man.
Beautiful day out here today, man.
All right, man. Let's get it going now. Went into the water again.
Get the bike?
Yep. Got me a little bite. Got me a little black drum. Oh no, look, a little hammerhead.
Shark,
that out right there. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. Not a bad day for a shark for my birthday.
For hammerhead, baby. First hammerhead.
That's it. That's it.
Okay. And a quick release. He's gone, baby. He left them whole. I guess he was going to swallow them, and then he decided just to spit it out. Huh. We're in a third spot, and it's been a slow bite. The poppycore has gone underwater a couple of times, but I'm not sure if it's piggy perch or crabs or what. It's just a really slow bite. But we're out here chilling, listening to music, drinking some beverages, cold beverages. And it's all good, man. It's all good. Look, look, look. See?
You got your one. It's a trout.
Yep. Yeah. Little hardhead. Get that sucker out of there, man. Get out of the boat, man. You're bad luck, dude. Get out of here. Don't come back. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I saw that boy down. Oh, yeah, baby. No. What is it? That's a trout, bro. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. We'll take it. We'll take it. Get that little bad boy on the boat. Little rat red. That's not bad. All right, all right. We'll take it. We'll take that bad boy. Beto on the board with red. Little baby mud chicken. Yeah, smells like chicken. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna go ahead and release everything we catch. Also, we're gonna pick up Weird Fish Tim, one of our buddies. We're gonna pick him up here in a minute. And then later, we're gonna pick up HTX Polestar Oscar Molinar. Another gaff top. Oh no, dude. Here.
I hate him, dude.
Stay away from the boat, man. You're bad luck.
Hold on.
See you later. Little stinky winky. Oh, uh-huh. No way.
No cussing.
Beto's on the board.
Hell yeah.
Don't let him go over there. Don't let him. Bring him back.
Don't jump in the water now.
There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a little. Are you really? Really?
Uh-huh.
That little dude was doing all that?
Yeah.
Creating all that ruckus?
Yep, he was. And that's a Verivox.
Oh, boy. I am so glad you are not using Verivox line. Get that boy.
Come on, open up your mouth, buddy.
Come on, dude. I know you were hungry.
You smelly good.
Yeah, but
look at that.
Nice
little blue tail.
Yeah. Ooh, you know what they say?
Too little.
Blue tail, right?
What?
That you start talking about that when it's too small because you want to make content.
That's all I gotta say. This boy right here got me on the board first. That's one down, baby. One down.
Daniel, you lost it? You didn't set the hook?
That's like,
oh man, that was like a good one too.
Are you?
Yep.
Yeah. That's a flounder, bro.
Hey, you want me to fix that GoPro stuff for Stingray?
Ooh, probably a stingray.
That's gotta be a
what
stingray.
What the hell is it?
That's a stingray.
Yep.
Oh, oh,
happy birthday!
Happy birthday, little stingray!
What the heck?
You gotta just pull it right there. Yeah. All you gotta do is pull it up enough. Boom.
And he's gone, baby. Hey, did you see him set the hook? Boy! Check his eye out, dude.
That was Beto bringing in a nice size red. We're out here in his back lake. We're just drifting.
Off the hoagies.
Off the hoagies, baby. Nah.
Artificial hoagies are real.
Nah. A little bit of dead shrimp. You know. Caught a lot of little hard heads, and in the midst of everything, man, I tell you what. It was time for him to catch something. Nice. It was just a matter of time, baby. It was just a matter of time. So here, man, let me show you where we're at, man. That way you guys can come fish out here, man. I'm gonna give you guys a spot. It's a secret location, but you should be able to figure it out.
Jim can't find it.
There's houses there. There is a railroad track over there. Look at that. Oh, look at all that juicy stuff right there. Big old lake in the back with a lot of reds in it.
This is the way you do.
They're blowing up. Folks, today's my birthday. I'm not fishing anymore. I'm just chilling, hanging out with the fellas. Just another great day. Oh, check out the shirt I got for my birthday. Damn HTX Polestar. Thank you very much. Costa Azul, represent, baby. That's how he does a little dance. He pops it. Okay, that's how you get the redfish. Pop, and here we go, here we go. Boom, right there, he got it.
Tim's on.
He got it.
Tim's on.
He got himself a nice little hard head. And that's how you do it, my friends. I think we're gonna probably drift from that part of the lake. Drift all the way over here. Tim, what is it? Little rat red. Take them, baby, all day long. That's like rat number 10 for him. That's it, man. You can't fish anymore.
Well, I hooked you up, little fish. Ready to go back in the water?
Oops. A big gap top. Mi Matamoros querido. He's coming towards you. Yeah. It's just a little bit bigger hard head. Spidey like a red. It's a little dude. It's a little dude.
Look at that blue tail.
Oh yeah. How many dots does he have?
He's got 11.
Oh shoot.
He's in the llama truck.
Man, there's a lot of reds here, but they're a little small right now. Hey, give it about a month, bro, and take. Woo, these boys are gonna be eating size, and they'll have a much bluer tail. Yes, sirree, Bob. Well, that actually has to do with the salinity of the water, dude. But we won't talk about all that today.
I like you, man. You good fight. You know that?
Yeah, he said bye. He said bye. Look, you say bye. Bye. Bye.
You look good, man.
Hey, throw him with kindness next time. Don't beat him up like you did a little while ago. There you go. Thank you, sir.
it, folks. We are done. We had a really good time. We didn't take the kayaks out. We didn't take the lures. We just got on the boat, went out to fish. It was my birthday. We weren't changing out lures or trying to chase red. We were just having a good time. We were out here by Louis Bay Camp off of 45 in Galveston, and started out the morning with Beto, and then my GoPro battery died. Sorry about that. Anyways, as I was saying, we picked up Tim first, and then we fished a little bit. Then we picked up Oscar HTX and just had a good time. One of the cool things about that we learned today just by fishing the new area that I was fishing is that it's a lot closer to home. It's only from here where Beto lives. I'm actually in Beto's man cave. It's only about 10-15 minute drive. From my house is about a 30 minute drive, whereas I'm driving out to Sargent about an hour and a half. We caught a lot of rad reds. We were using dead shrimp. We were messing with a little bit of lures that we had, but we weren't really trying. We were just having fun casting dead shrimp. We ended up picking up a lot of rad reds. But one thing that was pretty funny was that Beto casted. He got hooked onto a flounder. The line busted. He was using a line that he got rid of already. Let me show you what it is real quick before we break. This one here is called Veribus. Not very good. Busted on the way. Now you're gonna say it could have been the knots, we've had issues with it for a while. So anyways, Tim went to go get the fish. Beto actually hooked up to it, and Tim went, got in the water, picked it up. So my question to you is, who caught the fish? Who gets credit for the fish? Tim because he went to go get it, or Beto because he's the one that actually snagged him, you know, set the hook and before it popped. We had a good time. We're probably gonna come back out here more seriously in our kayaks.